Now we have to evaluate vector A plus vector 3B dot product for vector 2 twice of vector A minus vector B. Okay. So now vector A plus 3 vector B is equal to, now vector A is given I cap plus j cap plus 2 k cap 1 plus 3 times vector B, 3 I cap plus 2 j cap minus k cap. Now this becomes I cap plus j cap plus 2 k cap 9 I cap 6 j cap minus 3 k cap. Now this is equal to 10 I cap plus 7 j cap minus k cap. Vector 2a minus vector b, now this is equal to twice of I cap plus j cap plus 2 k cap minus 2 k cap. Plus k cap minus I cap plus 0 j cap plus 5 k cap. Now we have to evaluate A vector A plus thrice of vector B dot product for twice of vector A minus vector B. Now this is equal to 10 I cap plus 7 j cap minus k cap with 10 times minus 1 plus 7 times 0 plus minus 1 with 5, negative of 10, negative of 5, negative of 15. This is the answer.